Know what I'm gonna do today?
Yeah.
Check it out. Look at this. Come here, come be in my movie for a sec. I'm gonna build a table for mummy right here.
A table for mummy right
don't,
there?
Don't look here, look in here. Look at the people, say hello.
Hello, people.
All right, say good luck, daddy.
Good luck, Granddad!
This is the picture that I'll be working off. Jenny sent me that. Just make it like this, she says. Got my wood. Really took my time picking out my top board. Got this nice piece of pine. Although it is kind of busted now that I look. Oh, the other side is even nicer. That's what I was looking at in the store. Look at that. Got my top portion of the wood. I'm gonna mark 4 feet of it and cut that out. I wanna keep these nice spots. I'm gonna get the best 4 feet that I can, cut this board, and then I'm gonna build the legs to go with it. Do I love this design? No. I don't know. It's, is it aesthetically pleasing? Yes, I guess. It's coming along. It's a little weird to build. It's like a lot of angles. I don't want to cut this whole thing on a 20 degree angle, so I just kind of butted it up. I'm just going to glue that one in and then work away on the other side. Right, the legs are attached. I added an extra screw here into the underside of my table just to give it a little bit extra support. And the last thing I'm gonna do is add my structural piece that goes from the underside of my table to the center of my legs. The number Jenny gave me was 39 inches. When I was building it, I was thinking 40, and then it was 41. I'm like, oh, 41's okay, it's only 1 inch bigger. But it's 39, now it's 2 inches higher, so I think I'm gonna have to trim some legs off. I also have this squirrel up in my tree. Look what he does. He's getting the acorns down, but he's absolutely destroying my tree. My front lawn. It's an absolute disaster. There he is. It's pretty good.